Dr. James McCune Smith takes his place in history as a man of many firsts. Dr. Smith in 1837 became the first Black American to receive a medical degree. In addition, he's the first Black person to own and operate a pharmacy in the United States and the first Black physician to be published in the United States medical journals. We salute you, Dr. Smith. Happy Black History Month.